Let's make a ginger old-fashioned with Glyph Spice and Barrel's Intense Ginger Liqueur. We're gonna add 2 ounces of our Glyph Spice into our mixing glass of ice, 3/4 ounce of our Barrel's Intense Ginger, 4 dashes of Angostura bitters, 4 dashes of orange bitters. Give that a quick spin. Strain into our glass. Garnish with the orange peel. And cheers. Well, goddamn.